Oh, okay.
The fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city as we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Scimitar feeding them their strength.
Shit, man, I'm hungry. I might make me some Velveeta, man.
And send their souls screaming back to hell.
No, Velveeta macaroni and cheese. Not cheese. Oh, no, no. Not the cheese. Oh, there's a thing. Come help me with this. There's an event.
Knew we'd get into this.
Dude, it's the best, dude. I don't chew it, which is very weird. I swallow it. That's what she said, yep. It's because none of these motherfuckers are helping us. Oh, there we go, we can get them. Make sure it doesn't regenerate. Follow him so he won't regenerate.
We've got to stop him.
Oh, where'd he go? Oh, he's stuck. Yeah, you have to use. No. I think you use a mode of light. And don't let him get to his thing.
Don't give up.
Oh, well, he just freaking teleported. Well, we fucked up.
Good work. We'll get them all next time.
All right, now let's do the thing. Yeah, his shields get regenerated quickly too. That's why you gotta keep shooting them. I had to fight one of those things all by myself.
Fallen Empire.
The fucking moon.
Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire.
How many kills do you need for the handgun? Is that online or Oh, wow. Yeah, scout rifles is hard to get headshots. I think this guy's just gonna stand here and just do nothing.
Sealed.
Oh, dude, there's this guy named OG MudBone in here in our squad. Do you know who that is?
I'll need time.
OG MudBone's a porn star with a big dick. Goes off of E-fuck. Oh!
Cullen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster.
I got you, Aaron. Don't die, don't die, Aaron.
Close. But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way.
Look at these orbs of light. I'm getting these shit ton of fucking greens. Bitch, go to die. Motherfucker.
Barrier is down. We can move now.
Alright. You know what Chinese food that fills me up? Freaking General's Chow chicken. That shit fills me up like crazy. Yeah. Have y'all had the Little Tokyo place in the mall? Dude, that place is really good. I remember the old Japanese place that used to be there, but it's now just a taco barn or some shit. Like, they had cockroaches, but they had some good stuff. But
up ahead, under that
they literally, they closed it down because they had cockroaches.
On the other side of all those devils.
Yeah. Damn, he's down again. You can, but you probably die a lot. A hella experience. He jumped right on him. Remind me to go out there and revive his ass. I'll come with, I need some spirit bomb too. OG MudBone.
So this is jump, the devil's jump. Lair.
There's one on the moon. Yeah, the one on Earth was the most popular one because you get more out of it.